Earlier than the level. Yep, definitely earlier than the level. Take that, asshole. God damn it. I'm too fucking close to my doom. That's definitely not a good thing. Yep, the red coins were earlier on in the level. The only way to get an extra life now is to get 100 fucking coins. Yep. I will fucking never say again that those bosses suck. I promise. I'll never fucking say it again. Because I was wrong. I'll admit it, I was fucking wrong. Oh, I have to unlock the red building in order to unlock the green one. It's definitely not worth it. I have enough life as it is anyway. That's an interesting level. God damn it. I could have actually fucking used that extra life. Oh well. Sean said this is a good run. But yeah, that's not really a good idea. Some levels with Rackham power up. I mean, some levels there with the fireball power ups, and some don't. I really am hoping, I'm fucking hoping that this is one of the levels that does. Well, what happens when I collect all the red coins? I don't know what you want to do. Fuck you. Seriously, fuck you to split. Hey, Mrs. G, fuck you to this level. No. I get that coin, I risk dying. This is a risk that I'm not willing to take. That was close, almost too fucking close. But ah well, I did it.
Mario number one!
Now can I finish this world in this trust? Let's see, 1, 2.
Nintendo.
I hope so. I'll do my best. No fucking bullet bills. I hate them. I hate them in the motherfucking question. You are not going to fucking ruin me. You hear me, you motherfucker? You're not going to fucking ruin me. I won't let you. They don't look scary. But they are annoying as fuck. That's good and dull, but I want the fucking fireball power up. Would be shooting those fuckers do one thing. Too bad I can't fucking find out. What damn it, I was so close too. Oh well. Stop hitting me, goddammit! I hate those bullet bills with a passion, and I still do. Yeah, I just hate them with a passion. There's nothing more to say than just that. I am going to attempt to get those red coins 2 more times. After that, I'm done. It's not worth losing all my lives over those coins. But yeah, I'm going to attempt to get all the red coins 2 more times. And that's it. Okay. All that for a fucking raccoon power up? God damn it, I wanted to get a fireball power up. I should be able to fucking customize which port if I want. Wow, that one is fucking huge. Alright, I'm going to explain. Well, the spikes and shafts look scary, and those bullet bills do not. I can't take the bullet bill seriously because they have a fucking face. However, I can't take the shafts seriously, and those spiky bullets seriously because they don't have a face at all. That makes it a lot more scarier. Yeah. I'm glad that they got. I would have preferred to use that on the bullet bills, but okay, right. I'll fucking take it. It's your. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I will get back at you. You can be fucking sure of it. Yeah, take that. Stupid turtles. Hey, you were in my way. I want to use this opportunity to get extra life. Holy shit! I got fucking huge! That's fucking awesome! What damn it, I lost the fireball power. But not entirely, I can't get it back the next time I die. It won't help me much since those undead creatures are immune to the fireballs. Oh well. You can't reach me, you cunts. Yeah, I'm calling them cunts just to piss them off. Not because I genuinely feel that they are cunts. But yeah, just try to reach me. I dare you. I double dare you, you cunt. Just try fucking reaching me. You can't. No, really, you can't. Yeah, the fiber power up is useless here. Unfortunately, the other power up isn't effective. Yeah, I probably didn't miss much anyway, just probably just a fucking it's probably just a fucking power up. It's a fucking head with a passion, by the way. But then again, you already knew that. What the hell am I doing? I have to be able to reach it without hitting the lava. It is easy, but yeah. I just have to be quick enough. I knew it. There's at least one good thing about that dragon power up. At least I have to get hit twice to die. Yeah, that's certainly the only advancement that power up has. Oh, there's nothing up there. Alright, I'll keep that in mind. It's a good You're stupid, if you actually think you can harm me. What the fuck? Why did Mario do that fucking stomping? Who knows who gives us yet? Yeah, there's a ability power up, it's waiting there. And it can keep waiting forever. I don't care. I'm not getting it. Like ever. That's Mario gonna stop stomping, jumping off the wall, and all that stupid shit. I know it's my fault and I only have myself to blame. What the fuck? Hell yeah! Jumping off the board. God fucking damn it. Well, I have infinite chances. I'm so thankful that he won the power up as this. Now I know for sure that I will not get fucking game over. I should be happy about that. God damn it. I didn't miss much anyway. To avoid that power up at all costs, because it takes all the fun out of the game. I want to be able to beat this. No, I earned it. Which I know will happen. Okay. Fuck that coin, it's not worth it. Hey, that, getting that coin is easy anyway. Alright, so I said it's... It is the 30 minute mark, this is my last try in this part of the let's play. But let's make it fucking count. Wait a minute, there is a huge corner that I missed that I got that was earlier on the level. Who cares? Who cares? Who gives a shit? Well, alright. There's only one thing to do now, and that's save the fucking game.
See you in the next part. Well, guys, that's all I gotta say. Thank you for watching and have a great day. Guys, what's up? This is Blaze the Morphin, and no introduction needed. Let's just continue this fucking thing.
Alright. Well, can I get through this castle in this part? Well, I'm gonna try. Without using that fucking...
It's a good time.
Golden power up of doom. Oh, there isn't one up there. I could have sworn that... It's probably at the fucking checkpoint. No, you were not supposed to fucking jump like that! I hate it when the character stores something on his own without me doing anything. Which didn't happen there. If I screw up, it's my own damn fault. Okay. Focus, I need to fucking focus. I have a lot of lives. I mustn't put them to a waste. Okay, calm down. The crappiest gamers are usually the angriest one. I am not a fucking crappy gamer, and I'm gonna fucking prove it. Maybe I should avoid using the D-pad. What the fuck? Oh, I wasn't even aware of this in the first part. I never knew the existence of this. You know what? I'm just going to use the D-pad.
Oh no!
Oh my god, I am failing. I'm failing so fucking much. I want to be able to get to the next world in this part. But luck is not on my side this time. Getting game over is fucking avoidable. It is. There's no way in hell I'm getting game over if I'm fucking good at the game. I don't fucking need the coin, but it still would be nice to have it. Besides, those extra coins give me extra fucking life. Come on, come on. That's more like it. Okay. Yep, here's the extra life. From this point on, I can fail as much as I like. Because of that extra life, I won't get the game over. Like, ever at all. God damn it! I never asked you to jump off the. I never asked you to jump off the fucking wall. Calm down. I want people to enjoy me legitimately, not because I'm a horrible gamer. And I'm gonna bring it to them. Could get that coin, but fuck it. Fuck it to hell. God damn it. Oh well, probably wasn't anything special anyway. Just that stupid dragon power up.